After that, I'm going to create notches for the back sleeve as well as for the back bodice, and notches for the front bodice and the back sleeve. To do that, I'm going to come over here to this notch tool, click on it, then I'm going to hover the mouse over this line right here and then right click, and I'm going to type in, you see this yellow box right here, I'm going to type in 9, and that over here is a piece that's 9 centimeters from the bottom up. That's what we want. After that, I'm going to click on OK to confirm. Then I'm going to create another notch right here. So again, hover the mouse anywhere on this line right there, right click. Then move this notch window over here out of the way so we can see this preview over here. And this time, as you can see right here, the yellow line appears from the top. We do not want that. We want to create the notches from the bottom up. So to do that, instead of type in the value in the yellow box, we want to type in the value in this blue box. Now I'm going to highlight it and then type in 11. So as you can see right here, this is the value we want. The bottom up here to the point is 11 centimeter. After that, I'm going to click on OK to confirm. Next, I'm going to create the notch right here. Once again, pay attention to this yellow line or blue line. However, we want to create the notch from the bottom. So always pay attention to the bottom. This case right now, it is yellow. So I'm going to type in 9. Then click on OK to confirm. I'm going to do the same over here. However, I do not want to create notches on both sides. I only want to create it on the back side of the sleeve. So before I can create another notches, I'm going to remove the link first. To do that, I'm going to grab the transform pattern tool, then click on the sleeve, right click, and select remove link editing. Okay. Now I'm going to click one on the page to deselect. After that, I'm going to grab this notch tool once again, click on it, then hover the mouse over that line that I'm going to place the notch on, right click, and bring this notch window out of the way a little bit. And I'm going to type in this blue box right here, 11. So as you can see right here, the measurement appear is 11 from the bottom up. That's what we want. Next, I'm going to click on OK to confirm. So as you can see right here, the back bodice have 2 notches. Also, the back sleeve has 2 notches. And we can assume that the front sleeve will have 1 notch and also the front bodice. So I'm going to click right here, right click, right that, and type in 9 centimeter. And I'm going to click on OK to confirm. Okay, so let me remove these guidelines here. To remove the guideline, once again, be sure we are on this transform pattern tool or edit pattern tool here, and I'm going to right click and then unlock all guideline. Then I'm going to just hover the mouse and you see this four-headed arrow appear. Then I'm going to right click on it and then select delete all guidelines. Okay. Now, as you can see, we just created this perfect back bodice, front bodice with a perfect sleeve.